Now to campaign 2016 and a major announcement from South Carolina Senator Lindsey Graham. He is out of the running for president in 2016. CBS 4's Elliot Rodriguez is in the control room with much more on this announcement. Elliot?
Well, Rutabay, Lindsey Graham focused much of his campaign on national security and fighting terrorism. He also stressed his experience in the Senate, but he failed to poll above single digits. In fact, in his own state of South Carolina, he's in eighth place. It all added up to Graham dropping out of the race.
Today, I'm suspending my campaign for president.
Senator Lindsey Graham released an online video that says he's dropping out of the race for the White House.
I believe we've run a campaign you can be proud of. We put forward bold and practical solutions to big problems.
But those bold solutions for national security and other issues never attracted much attention from voters. And Graham didn't make the cut for the last few primetime GOP debates.
I regret that I never got on the big stage. I regret that, I didn't, make it to the final group.
The polling data shows Donald Trump still solidly ahead in South Carolina, New Hampshire, but there's a new leader in Iowa, Ted Cruz.
And that's why I'm so optimistic.
Trump was back in attack mode over the weekend, responding by phone to a claim Hillary Clinton made about him during the Democratic debate Saturday night.
He is becoming ISIS's best recruiter. They are going to people, showing videos of Donald Trump insulting Islam and Muslims in order to recruit more radical jihadists.
It's just another Hillary lie. She lies like crazy about everything.
Well, the actual voting in this campaign is right around the corner. The first state will weigh in 6 weeks from now when Iowa holds its caucuses. In the control room, Elliot Rodriguez, CBS 4 News.
Elliot, thank you.